Let's take a look at how to embed a Google Slides presentation into a blog post. And these same instructions apply to pages on blogs as well. This is a two-step process. So to make it easier, you can have your Google Slides presentation open in one tab, and in another tab, you can have your blog post ready to go. In your Google Slides presentation, the first thing you'll need to do is publish your file to the web and get your embed code. So go to File and scroll down and look for Publish to the Web. Click on this and you'll have a box pop up and you'll need to click on Embed. You can change the options if you want to, like the size of your slides to show up in your blog post, but you don't have to change these, and medium's usually a good size anyway. When you're ready, press publish and you'll have a box pop up to ask if you want to publish your selection. Press OK, and now you'll be presented with an embed code. If you've never used these codes before, don't worry, it's really easy. All you need to do is copy the code, so press Ctrl or Command C on your keyboard, or right click copy. That's all you need to do with your Google Slides presentation. So now head over to your blog post or the page you're working on. If you haven't started one yet, just go to Posts and Add New. Now you want to put your cursor where you want the slides presentation to appear. From here, press on Add Media and look for Insert Embed Code. This is where you're going to paste the code that you just got from the slides presentation. So put your cursor in the box and you can right click Paste, or you can press Ctrl or Command V to paste that in. Then all you need to do is press Insert into Post. Now, your slides presentation won't show up for you to click through in your post editor, but when you preview it by pressing on the preview button and it opens up in a new tab so you can see your post, you'll be able to see what that looks like. If you scroll down, you can see the preview of the slideshow and you can click through and see what it looks like. Now, if you don't like the size of your Google Slides presentation, go back to your blog post and click on Text. You'll see the code is here and it looks complicated, but what you just need to look for is the number next to width and the number next to height, and you'll be able to edit those as well. When you're ready, you can publish your post and everyone will be able to see your Google Slides presentation.